Morning, everybody. Most of you know me. I'm Joseph Reddy. I'm the general manager of Haryana Dhani Group. And in fact, when I was in the school, I was finishing my 12th standard. I was smoking. And one day I was with my friends, and I didn't know that they put charas in it. So when I took the first puff, I threw it off. I really shouted at everybody. Then from that day onwards, I don't smoke. Guys, what is true independence? We are celebrating independence. And who are you? You are the youth. आप लोगों ने इस दुनिया के फ्यूचर है. You want to make the future, or you want to break the future? Tell me, what is your choice? You want to make the future or break the future? Make. Okay. You want to create or destroy?
Create.
Okay. So to create that, you will have to really work on creative things and the good things. And drug, cigarette, or the liquor or whatever you call it as, for you guys and everybody, it is dangerous. Do you remember there is a sensational case which has been coming out in the newspaper? I don't want to mention that because still the investigation is going on. Mother is killed, and the father is now blaming his son of killing mother for money, and his wife is in the de-addiction center. You may guess it from the paper. See the evil that the drug can do in your life. You may come under peer pressure. I see a lot of guys near Janta Bakery. How many times you guys, I mean, not you guys, there are so many guys who come there and they fight. So you should keep away from those people. And once you start taking drugs, your life is gone. What is required for you guys? Future. Study well and do good exercise, play games, get involved in constructive entertainments, and then create your future. With this, I wish all the students here the very best for their future, and that's going to be your independence. I also would like to thank Mrs. Gayatri ma'am, Powai police station, the senior police inspector Mr. Jadhav sir, and then Mr. Mulla. And I'm so happy Mr. Niranjan Hiranandani used to tell the senior inspectors whenever he met them, see, I want you to catch hold of 2 to 3 guys in this area who are peddling the drugs and put them behind bar and create a big publicity, then there will be a fear. Because I'm not blaming you guys, because you become victim. And don't get victimized. And I'm very happy that the police station, the Powai police station is with us. That's the great strength, and I'm sure within a very short time, Mulla sir will crack the drug peddlers here, and everybody is going to see that. Thank you very much to the organizers and everybody. Rotary Lake especially. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Joseph. Fantastic as always. Joseph, can we have you back here, please? Prabir, our future president, would like to hand over a small talk.